I love video games, and now I get to realize that you can draw for them pretty much all day long. My name is Nathaniel Rudichuk. I'm a current student at Toronto Film School Online, and I work as a concept artist. Concept artists, in general, is supposed to take an idea and help visualize it for the team. So I listen to someone like a creative director, an art director, give me writing prompts, give me pieces of reference to use to then create a visual language for a game or a piece of entertainment. In this case, it's a game that I'm working on, but it could be anything in the future. The creative industry is maybe just a little bit tougher to get into, but I would say that I'm happy that I got into it, and now that I see it from the other side, it's awesome, and it's definitely a possible thing for anybody. One of the first questions they asked me was, "Are you still in school? Because we need someone full-time." And I said, "Yes, but I can go anywhere because I study online." The best part about working in a game studio is that you have a chance to touch everything, and expertise in other fields that you may not be specializing in is actually super important. As a concept artist, I'm getting asked about 3D a lot, even sometimes animation, and to have that knowledge is really important for my development and my progression as a concept artist in the game industry.